So, I have a Frigidaire dryer that was squeaking, and I have determined that the squeak was in the motor. Here's the old motor here on the left, and you can hear it. Here's the new motor that I'm going to put in, and that's no squeak. So, old motor sounds like this. And when the motor was attached to the blower unit here, I couldn't tell if the squeak was coming from the motor or from this. So I had to take this off. This is the fan blower housing that attaches to the motor. Okay, so that's something to know that if you really want to figure out where it's coming from, because sometimes the squeak can be coming from this, from other videos I've seen on YouTube. So, you need to separate these two, and then you can determine which thing needs replacing. And in my case, again, this was the motor that needed to be replaced. The motor was about a little over $100 for a new motor.